She's a psycho from a Midwest suburb. No straitjacket could hold her.